One of the initial steps of production of mushroom spawn or their seed is to obtain its pure mycelial culture. The mycelial culture can be obtained or isolated from a basidiocarp, or also known as the fruiting body of a mushroom. Mycelia can be mass produced through subculture and be kept for long-term storage. Special thanks to my postgraduate students, Aubrey and BN, for the help in production of this video. Firstly, prepare fresh mushroom, potato dextrose agar, forceps, scalpel and alcohol burner. Sanitize or surface sterilize your working area with 70% alcohol. Sanitize your hands as well. For the isolation procedure, you need a fresh mushroom, not too old and not too young mushroom. Tear the mushroom to expose the internal tissue. Heat sterilize the scalpel bed using an alcohol burner. And carefully cut and take out the internal unexposed tissue of the mushroom. It is important to choose the internal unexposed tissue to increase the successfulness of isolation because the tissue is more clean and free from contamination. Surface sterilization with sodium hypochlorite or alcohol is not necessary. And then, put the tissue onto a potato dextrose agar media. Refer to my previous video on how to prepare PDA for more information. Similar procedure can be performed for other type of mushroom. It can be incubated in an incubator or can be incubated in room temperature around 25 to 28 degrees Celsius in darkness. After 3 days of incubation, the culture is ready for next procedure, which is subculture. This animation will show how to perform subculture of the 3 days old mycelium. Cut approximately 5 mm square of mycelium plug from the edge with an inoculation needle. When placing the mycelium plug onto a PDA media, make sure the mycelium facing downward so it will be in contact with the surface of the PDA media. place the culture inversely and incubate for another 7 days. Finally, the purified mycelium culture is ready to be used. For long-term storage, the pure culture can be stored in a PDA slant. Keep the stock culture in a temperature of 5 to 7 degrees Celsius for long-term storage. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and share.